Trump transition team advisor and Republican Party official Stephen Yates had lunch with Foreign Minister David Lee today in the latest stop on his week-long trip to Taiwan. Yates's two-hour lunch meeting with the foreign minister followed his dinner with President Tsai on Wednesday. But when asked whether the meeting touched on Taiwan-US trade, defense, or other sensitive issues, Yates was tight-lipped, saying only that it was a meeting between old friends.